the biggest crowd in Kristin's Hall so far at these games. More than 2,000 people came to watch the men's ice hockey preliminary round match between Norway and the USA. The Norwegian supporters were determined to enjoy the occasion, but they knew that their team was facing a difficult test. Norway had lost their first match 11-0, and the Americans are one of the strongest teams in the competition. So it was no surprise when Oliver Wallstrom gave the USA the lead after 7 minutes. The Norwegians, to their credit, did their best to level the score, but the American keeper Drew Derrida was hard to beat from long range. Oliver Wallstrom scored his second of the match in the closing stages of the first period. And then Jacob Pivonka made it 3-0 just a minute later. The Americans were now in complete control. Some of the goals were scrappier than others, but they all count. This was a second for Jacob Pivonka. Even the Norwegians in the crowd were applauding the USA team's skill. This was an ice hockey masterclass. Erik Middenhoff, the scorer of that goal, 5-0. The Norwegian defending was partly to blame for the Americans' 6, another for Pivonka. They were making it look so easy. Nothing was going Norway's way. Even when Sander Hurrud was through one-on-one with the keeper, he couldn't find the net. The Americans were stronger in every department. Quick on the break, a goal for Jack DeBoer. And then one final score in the third period, the third goal of the match for a very happy Oliver Wallstrom.
It's a great performance all around by the team. Norway plays great, good fun hockey. Our next match is Russia, so we got to put this one behind us and figure out how to beat them.
They're a really good team. They play well, they play together, and they pass the puck really well.
How hard is it for you to keep your morale high after a result like that?
You know, just focus on what we can do better so we can practice on that to the other games we have left of the tournament. And, you know, it's fun to play those games. That's why we play hockey.
So the final score, Norway 0, USA 8. The second win in two matches for the USA keeps them at the top of the group table.